All right, so we're going to be using the hammer setting on the M12 Gen 2 versus the new Gen 3. Let's go ahead and see how it turns out.